you want, or if you enjoy until the end of the video, but if you want to help with the algorithm, why not just leave a like now, right? Also, hit the bell. You know the algorithm will thank you, and I will thank you. Okay, let's get going. Fact number one. Pandas don't have particular sleeping spots. They simply fall asleep wherever they happen to be. I mean, this is mildly interesting because many animals will go back to some sort of cave, or even if they're in captivity, they'll make a little area where they sleep, right? But pandas are just like, nah, I'm tired. I'm just gonna sleep here, wherever here is. This person says, just like me. Hey. Fact number two. Wombats have cube-shaped poop. That is actually very odd. Are there? You know what? I was gonna ask another question, but hey, it doesn't matter. Oh no. Fact number three. Less than 10% of the world's oceans have been explored. Most of the deep remains a mystery to this day. I feel like this is a fact that most people have seen throughout their lives. It's something that's spoken about so often, where people say, we know more about space than we do our own oceans. Hey, maybe Godzilla does live down there, Charm. Fact number four. The closest living relatives to the Tyrannosaurus Rex are chickens. That I didn't know birds are descendants of dinosaurs. Did you not know? Well, now you know. Okay. Fact number five. Many butterflies can drink blood when given the chance, so they would be vampire butterflies. Huh? What do they mean when given the chance? Is it like a last resort survival thing, or typically, since they're just hovering around flowers, they just live off the nectar. But if blood was just sitting there next to a flower, they're gonna go for the blood. This airplane flying above me is going for the noise. I see. I don't know. Taking a oh, look, see how does that work? You take the butterfly to Binge Weekend and ask it to choose between flower juice. See, that's exactly what I was thinking. Coffee zombie. Like if you put them right next to each other, there they did. Wow. Did you hear me struggle just now? If you put them right next to each other, are they just gonna choose blood because they've not been given the chance? What is this thing saying for real? I don't know. Alright, fact number six. Platypuses or platypi, I'm joking, swim with their eyes closed. Why, Perry? Why? Why are you swimming with your eyes closed? How will you see where you're going? Fact number seven. The strike of an eagle can be two times stronger than a rifle shot. Huh? I wonder how much stronger than a rifle shot the strike of a falcon is. Because can't falcons dive at like over 200 miles per hour or something like that? And that's how they spread freedom. For those who don't know, the eagle, bald eagle, is the national bird of the United States. So that's a joke about the United States saying freedom. You get it. You get it. Fact number eight. Starlings can imitate words, sometimes better than parrots. Hi, Eileen. So how come starlings aren't the ones getting all the shine in terms of being able to speak, huh? Somebody needs to get the starlings a better agent. Fact number nine. whales kill more humans than any other animal, than any other mammal per year. I've heard this one as well. Yeah, hippos are pretty dangerous. You know, a lot of hippo murders going on. Well, hippo murders makes it seem like hippos are being murdered. I'm sure they're being murdered too, but I mean, hippos are also murdering a lot. They just like to, swing their weight around, you know? Fact number 10. Turkeys can reproduce without having sex. Oh, I did not know that. I don't know if this turkey right here is happy about that. Fact. Wait a minute, you mean to tell me that I have to do this by myself? Oh, I don't want to do that. Hans says, the question, however, is, do they want to? I don't think this one wants to. No siree. Fact number 11. Axolotls can regrow lost limbs and sometimes grow extra ones. Did I pronounce that correctly? Yeah, close enough, right? I don't know. But these animals are so interesting looking. They look like Pokemon. They do not look real at all, but they are very real. Look them up. They're real. But, they can regrow lost limbs, fair, but, like, why would they grow an extra foot? Why do you need an extra limb? Buddy. Okay, this person says that's because they're basically made of stem cells. They are stuck in a biological development limbo, like puberty. They're injected with iodine, it actually resumes their ontogeny, and they become a salamander. Oh, wow. Interesting. I don't know if that's true, but if it is, interesting. Fact number 12. The assassin bug, Acanthaspis petax, wears the corpses of ants to confuse predators. I mean, this just looks like a big ant wearing smaller ants. I wonder what this animal, what this bug looks like. You guys want to see what it looks like? Let's see what it looks like. And the unfortunate thing is that since this is right here, I can't just... Alright, let's see here. What was it called? Hold on, let's go back for a second. Acanthaspis, okay. Let's see. Okay, here it is. Whoa, what's going on here? Yikes. Oh my gosh. This looks crazy. What are you doing? Look at it. How does it stack up the ants like that? Well, that's crazy looking. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's keep going. Yeah, confused. I'd be terrified if I saw a walking pile of corpses. I mean, facts. Fact number 13. Big fin squid are... Nope. Okay. Big fin must look crazy then. No. This kind of reminds me of like a daddy long legs over here. Oh, they just look weird. They just look weird. Let me look at this. What's going on with that head? Yeah. That doesn't creep me out. The way it seems to creep this person out. Usually found at depths of 7,000 feet, but I'm still going to keep checking under the bed. I mean, hey. Fact number 14. A colossal squid can grow to the size of a bus. Yeah. Big squid. The other one's called a big fin squid, and this one's just called fossil squid. Fact number 15. Slow loris can kill a human via venom transmitted through their saliva, which causes anaphylactic shock. Anaphylactic shock. I feel like I added an S on the end of that. Weird. Yeah. Okay. Odd. If a slow loris can do this, imagine what a fast loris can do. Yep, moving on. Fact number 16. The red hand fish uses evolved fins to walk along the ocean floor. I want to see how this actually looks. Red hand fish. This also kind of looks like a Pokemon. Oh, look at this guy. Oh my goodness. It looks mean. Looks like it's frowning with a funky haircut. Interesting. Interesting. Interesting looking animal that is. Fact number 17. Hagfish absorb the nutrients they need to survive through their skin while swimming in putrid waters near corpses. Well, if you have the word hag in your name, then I believe it. I believe it, hagfish. Fact number 18. Sloths cannot shiver. Okay. Okay, good to know. Sure. Too lazy to shiver. Yeah, that's what it is. Fact number 19. Emus cannot walk backwards. Oh no. That means that emus... Now, hear me out. This is very sad, everyone. Emus, they cannot. They cannot moonwalk. I repeat, emus cannot. Fortunate. Oh, wow. Okay, no moonwalking. I promise you, I did not see that before. Fact number 20. Male giraffes drink female giraffes' urine to gauge ideal mating times. What? That is... Oh my goodness, do you humans do that as well? That sounds odd. But hey, if it's between two consenting giraffes, then I guess have at it. Dating profiles of giraffes must be interesting. Fact number 21. Kiwis are almost completely blind. They forage mainly by smell. Well, I mean, I didn't know other fruits had eyes anyway, so of course I'm joking. We can see kiwi, it's a bird, okay, I get it. Alright, cool. Moving on. All right, cool. And the wingspan, once they stretch out their wings, is smaller than any other bird species. If they're an inch long, I would be surprised. Oh, okay. Fact number 22. Peter's elephant nose fish often play with novel objects that they find. So this fish likes to have fun. Yeah. Man, good for this fish. Wonder if the mer people have them as pets. Who knows? The dog of the sea. Maybe. Factor number 23. Flamingos exist. I mean, yeah. They do. Is it a thing where people don't think flamingos exist? Okay. Please, this is a safe space. If you're watching this video and you did not know that flamingos... flamingos actually existed before, please comment below and let me know. Did you just think flamingos are just lawn ornaments or something? Vlad says, wait, you mean to tell me there are people that think they're just some lawn decoration and not a real bird? Oh, see, Vlad was thinking the same thing. Whoa, what is... Okay, let's see if I can pronounce this thing. Good grief. Fact number 24. Cimothoa exigua is a parasitic crustacean that shares its fish host's food by replacing the fish's tongue with itself. Okay, I've actually read something about this before, but that name is not familiar. That's super wacky. Here we go. Oh, they're tiny, but you can see them inside the fish's mouth. Oh my goodness. That is wacky. There's two in this one. Oh, that is wacky. That is wacky. Oh my goodness. Nemo, not Nemo. Oh my goodness, it got Nemo. Oh my goodness, not Nemo. Yeah, that's wacky. I just saw the picture. Yeah, it wasn't that bad though. Fact number 25. Christmas tree worms are pretty. Are they? I'll be the judge of that. Yeah, Christmas tree worm. Here it is. Okay. All right. Okay. I mean, the fact that this is a worm is wacky, but okay. Fair enough. Very interesting. Interesting looking, to say the least. Yeah. Also, the name is apt. Fact number 26. Many horses develop wind sucking, an injurious habit of neurotically sucking in air and swallowing it. Well, I mean, this horse looks like a goof. Don't do that, horses. Why are you doing that if it's gonna injure you? Oh, okay. Ellie says it's called cribbing or crib biting. It involves a horse grasping a solid object such as the stall door or fence rail with its incisor teeth, then arching its neck and contracting the lower neck muscles to retract the larynx. I mean, okay. Fact number 27. The allowed number of cockneil beetle maggots as artificial coloring for canned mushrooms by FDA standards is 20. Did I say the allowed number? I don't know. But yeah, I've heard that beetles and other things are used as coloring and whatever in candy, so yeah. Fact number 28. Tinamous sunbathe on one leg. Okay. Congrats to them, I guess. Don't flamingos, those non-existent birds, do the same thing? I don't know. Oh, this person says seagulls and crows. I don't know. Fact number 29. Birds cannot swallow in zero gravity. Again, okay. How does one get this knowledge? Oh, curious to know how this information was gathered. Hey, coffee zombie, I'm with you. Fact number 30, and the last fact for this video. Pyrostroma spinosum can grow to lengths of 30 meters. It's very long. These are those like kind of tube worm things, right? Yeah, let's see. What are they called? Was it stroma? I don't remember. Pyrostroma. not an EA. Here we go. Ah, yeah. They look like weird tube thingies. Wow. Well, there you have it. That's it. Right, that's it. Yep, that's it. Yeah. Yeah. 30. Some of them are just kind of odd. Very odd, actually. Hey, if you learned something new, let me know below. Thank you so much for watching and or listening to this video. I appreciate you. And remember,